automata, bitch. What is up, YouTube? I miss y'all. What's up, YouTube? Back at it again with another reaction. All right, so I see while I was at work today that DaBaby dropped a new video, and it is called Can't Stop. I don't even think I'd heard this song. I don't know if it's something new. I don't know if it came off his album, because I didn't really listen to his album for real. But anyway, let's go on and get into it. Oh, I have heard this. All right, okay. Bitch, it ain't no stopping no nigga like me. This the intro. Watch me get into. Let's go. Bitches call me a cutie. I'm groovy. My daughter took care of forever off music. Mm-hmm. Bring the fly out of Kobe Gianna. We ballin'. I can't tell you shit about Lord. I think a fuck allegations. Keep hating. R.P. Kobe and Gianna. R.P. all them people. Sugar, that's chocolate pudding. Let you know I don't fuck with you anyway. No, I keep getting better. You thought that I would. I'ma keep letting you vibe. I love with the vibe. When we hop out, we vibe. I like moving inside. Bro, his videos are so animated. Like, this one ain't as animated as they normally are, but it is to me. Like, his videos really make you, like, if you don't like the song, his videos really make you like the song. Except for that song with Youngboy. I still don't like it. And Ted gonna tell me, bro, that song fire. No, it's not. He come by to me, I'm gonna kick me a body. Let me cool off a minute. I got that. Let me cool off a minute. I'm running from my problems, just trying to get you out my business. Only answer to God, I'm already convicted if I'm having you as my witness. Uh-huh. Having hoes in my show, trying to take off their clothes. I don't know what to do with them, bitch. Let's go. You know, let's go. Baby, nigga. Let's go. But you know, ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know, ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But you know, ain't no stopping no nigga like me. Let's go. And I still have to say it, man. His content, bro. I mean, I know you gonna rap about what you know about, but bro, that's why a lot of these rappers get old, bro. They talk about the same stuff. Only person I know can do that is Future. I don't care what nobody got to say about it. God is great. Alright, that video straight. Cause that song, it's like, I had heard that song. I did listen to that song. And I think that's the first song on the album. I kind of like that song because, you know, ain't no stopping no nigga like me. But that video is fire. Like I might bump that tomorrow in the car. So I'm going to go 10 out of 10 on that. Bro definitely doing his thing. Hopefully, somebody else will be dropping something soon so I can do some more reactions. I'm still working on other type of content to post. Comment below things that y'all want, things that y'all think I should react to. Other content ideas, things that y'all want to see from me. Hopefully, I have some stuff coming soon with me and my girl. Just working, just trying to see what we could do next. So that's it for today. I'ma catch y'all in the next one.
100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. Ooh, I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain, automata, bitch.